So here's the setup. We got an inline four throttle clutch using a differential connected to a 5+ reverse gearbox. Little custom disc brake connected to the flywheel here. So let's see how it goes.
Reverse. Eyes first. Second. Third. Fourth. And fifth. Not too bad. Let's see how fast it stops. That's pretty quick.